Just before the excitement in the opposition corner dies down following the announcement of its lineup ahead of the August 8th polls, the ruling Jubilee Party has dug in again. Speaking during his weekly briefing at State House Nairobi, President Uhuru Kenyatta's spokesman Manoah Esipisu said the lineup would see Kenyan taxpayers spend billions of shillings in a plebiscite to legitimize phantom jobs.
They are unlikely ever to agree to spend billions of shillings to create jobs for the three men who have been promised phantom ones.
In their proposed power-sharing deal, NASA has indicated it will create a position of Premier Cabinet Secretary and two deputies to accommodate ANC leader Musalia Mudavadi, Ford Kenya's Moses Wetangula, and Isaac Ruto's Chama cha Mashinani Party.
People have agreed to take jobs that don't exist.
In Narok, Deputy President William Ruto led the region's Jubilee Party Brigade in an interdenominational prayer at Ngaroni Secondary School to call on the South Rift voting bloc to support the ruling party on the strength of its development record in the last 4.5 years.
Wanasema agenda yao na priority yao ni kugawana viti kati ya viongozi kule Nairobi, hiyo wanaweza kuendelea na hiyo. Sisi tutaendelea na nafasi ya vijana mamilioni ya Wakenya.
Na ninataka kumwambia ndugu yetu Gavana Isaac Ruto, hata kama Joyce amekukonfuse kwa huko Bomet, hawezi confuse wewe mpaka unakubali kupewa assistant minister, unapewa assistant prime minister inaiko kwa katiba.
Ruto also urged the losers in the just concluded party primaries to remain in the party.
Tunataka kushikana wale walioshinda, wale walioshindwa kutafuta kura ya mheshimiwa rais na mheshimiwa naibu wa rais. Narok South ni Jubilee ndani
Masikandie, Sunday Live.